Stop voting for Robot, you nerds!
It's the Tween Army.
It's all very small.
Kill you every time.
But they're a very small Tween Army.
Well, they're you just... must have a lot of ammo in that shrink ray, because I'm pretty sure you're going to run out of ammo with just the lions alone. But
well,
I have the sheer amount of numbers on this one Spartan. I have a Tween Army that is... You know how many tweens there are? I've got millions of hormonal children just waiting to, like, rip off the clothes. You're all muscular, too, so you've got those, like, kids at you. And I'm a crazed robot. Shrink me all you want. I'll still go at your, like, jugular and slice them.
Who said you could jump?
I'm a robot. I don't climb on that stuff. Come on. There's, like, robot technology now.
How are you going to jump? Robot technology. Okay.
I'll go gadget arms or legs or something, and I'll get high up there.
I'd be out of there.
We'll go gadget copter that shit up there. I got options.
What's up, Toast Lord? Welcome, pal. Feel free to get in on this voting here, Toast Lord. You know you want to.
Just as long as it's not for an uncontrollable tween army.
Oh. Wow.
Heads it out there.
Streamer wins.
It's a rematch of the century.
Final round.
Kind of don't understand how I lost either one of those ones I got, but whatever.
Oh, it's got to be.
Oh, man. Oh, man. I don't know if I like any of these.
Oh, no. You're going down. You're going right the way down this time. Oh, crap. You know,
it's out of curiosity.
That third card always throws in a problem.
Bauer versus Streamer. Three, two, one. Super fight. Oh.
So that happened.
Go for it, sir.
Okay, well, Abraham Lincoln. I mean, come on, Abraham Lincoln. It doesn't matter what, how, you know, your boy band's going to last in popularity for maybe a couple of months, if that, maybe a year if they're really good, but Abraham Lincoln, he's always going to be about, he's everywhere, you can't get rid of him. You know, just the legend of him is enough. And heck, he's got a T-Rex head on a stick. A T-Rex head on a stick, I mean, come on. That's just going to really screw you up. I mean, clumsiness, well, you know, that's just going to work in his favour.
I'm a full boy band. Also, we're super geniuses, and a berserker rage. So even if your T-Rex head gets one of us, shot a huge cannons flying right at each other, you're kind of clumsy. So it's not likely that you're going to get any of us. But if you do hit one of us, we're still super geniuses in a berserker rage. So we're going to figure out something. We're gonna create some sort of flying machine out of our enchanting bodies, our supple teen bodies, and we're gonna defeat you.
So an insanely smart boy band, you really? How is that even a thing? I mean, the berserker rage. Here's the thing: if you're smart, you're not gonna get in a berserker rage because the berserker rage is just gonna slow you down. You know, your berserker rage is like my clumsy; it's only gonna slow you down slightly. It's not really going to get in your way, but Abraham Lincoln is Abraham Lincoln. I mean, the world knows this thing. The boy band's going to fizzle out after a while. I can just outlast you. My legend will outlast you. It will win in the end. It's just a matter of time.
Also, hashtag supple team bodies.
How the hell is Abraham Lincoln getting any votes? What the
I don't know.
He already got assassinated once. He's like an old-ass rickety man. There's no way. He's gonna die from the cannon shot alone. Like,
boy,
that's true.
But the thing can come back as a zombie. It's fine.
Okay, Louis, I'm gonna need you to take a seat over there.
I have no idea. I just saw all those votes go for Lico.
Like, Chris Hansen here with Dateline NBC. Yes. Would you take a seat over there to have a cookie or two? yes, we were told that on stream you said a supple teen body.
Excuse me, 18 and 19 is still teen.
Oh, yes.
How dare you?
Thank you, Louise Chap.
Man, what is that? What the
Bauer fuck is the Super Fight Champion.
Clumsy ass Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, thank you. That was fun.
Good game.
Click ready.
Oh, it's gotta be. It's gotta be. I've got you this time, Crimson.
Oh, you haven't got shit.
Serial Voter versus Bauer.
Oh, I won.
How have you won?
Three,
I have
two, one. Super fight.
You're in a hot air balloon, and I can chuck a spear at your hot air balloon.
Yeah, but you're gonna
case
miss.
Point. Done, skis.
You're wearing cement shoes. Those things are going to slow you down a heck of a lot. And you're in the middle of a kitten stampede, let's not forget. I can just float above the kitten stampede and just, you know, snipe you from above. It's fine.
I got one word for you.
I'm going to win with Obama.
Hold on. I got one word for you as far as your kitten stampede is concerned, and I got... It's real good here. Phalanx. Number one. You can't get past the phalanx. It's a known fact. The entire Persian army couldn't get past the phalanx. I don't...
But
kitten stampede can get past my dad.
You're not Spartans. You're Spartan. You're a sole Spartan. One of you left in the middle of kitten stampede. That, you know, that's nothing.
Yes, and one Spartan made a god king bleed, and I can make a president fall out of the sky with a hot air balloon.
Yeah, the god king bleed thing was just a myth. You know, it didn't really happen. It's, you know, it's propaganda.
Whatever.
Besides, cement shoes, it doesn't matter how good a Spartan you are, you're going to be slowed down by the cement shoes a heck of a lot, so nah, not going to happen, mate.
I don't need to move fast, I need to be able to throw a spear, and God, if I can't throw a fucking spear.
Yes, but to throw properly, you still need to be able to place your feet fairly well.
Who says I can't lift my feet at least once or twice with those cement blocks on there? You're forgetting I'm a Spartan. Have you seen 300? Look at them legs. Look at them thighs.
Actually, no, I haven't seen 300.
Shame.
But still, I mean, Obama, you know, he's flying above you in a hot air balloon. He makes a decent enough speech. He just sort of sits there going, no, 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 you can't get me.
I don't think so. I think you're severely mistaken on as to how good I can chuck that spear right up in your hot air balloon.
Meh.
Also, you can't even see me coming because I'm in a crowd of kittens.
No, you're
you
in a kitten stampede. You've still got to get away from the kitten stampede. Let's
oh, they're
it.
Just kittens.
Nah.
I think we know who the true winner here is.
Come on, it's got to be Obama. Come on, folks. No, pants. See, the problem is we're without a Twitch chat now, aren't we?
Yeah, we are without a Twitch chat. I don't think Black Chaos is streaming.
No. I have a channel, but my channel like has no followers because I've never really bothered with it. I do something every so often and... you know.
The sadness.
There are clowns going on Louis' channel. Clowns.
Yeah, it's a little weird.
Yeah, well done.
Wait, what was the percentage?
100% to you.
Serial voter wins.
Boom, 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 boom.
Round two.
Right.
Choose your cards.
Newcomer versus choosy. Three, two, one, super fight.
Okay, I'd like to point out before we do anything that we're on an airplane, but all electronic devices must be turned off. So that means we're on an airplane that's just plummeting towards the earth.
Lightning isn't a device.
So, I am a sharpshooter, and I have a catapult with unlimited livestock. So that means I can throw a cow at you very, very, very precisely.
I just can't budge it. I just can burn it in the air with my lightnings.
But its corpse would still be there to hit you.
Are you sure if lightning gets in the corpse of a cow, it'll just burn? Even the skeleton might be burned. To ashes.
At that point, you're shooting a medium rare steak at him.
Yeah.
Ooh, steak.
You're made of guacamole, so I just can, I don't know, just burn you.
But then guacamole can't conduct electricity. Thus, your lightning is ineffective against me. And I am guacamole, so any blades or anything you use against me will just kind of go through me.
Okay. I can just then. You're standing. I just can shoot the around you on the plane, and you can just go fall away.
No, he's got you there. You make a hole in the plane. Mm-hmm. Suck your guacamole ass right at the damn plane.
But and if you do that, then he would be sucked out of the plane at the same time.
Guacamole not conducting lightning, though.
Guacamole, give me the ravioli.
That's your whole beast.
Interesting round.
Come on, what's it gonna be?
Cause you're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down, cause you're the best around.
Choosing Vote Lord.
Oh.
Come on.
The Vote Lord has chosen.
Assassin's one.
Damn it!
I'm sorry, but he was right. You can just suck your guacamole ass right out of the damn plane.
Newcomer wins.
However,
let's continue.
I am now the force to be reckoned with. Shit. Shit ass. Oh, shit.
Is anybody... Oh.
Serial voter versus newcomer.
My body's not ready. Sandstorm.
Three, two,
I find it kind of unlikely for there to be a sandstorm in Canada.
Well, yo, hold on. You can't just be like, you know, saying that. Canadians can have whatever they want. Free world.
I am Canadian. I am in Canada my entire life. And there has never been a sandstorm in Canada.
First time for everything. Alright. I mean, land covered in sand.
You're trapped in the glass and you're done.
And I mean, I'm reporting into something completely. You never...
Yeah, but you can just fall off the hoverboard.
Oh, Louis had to kick somebody.
True. Kick.
There was a guy with a clown mask that appeared on the game, and they've kicked him.
Oh, awkward.
Hmm. Sorry.
That guy looks like he was fun. No, it's alright. I don't know, I don't know what to do. I mean, honestly, we're at an impasse. Either I fall off the hoverboard or he dies in the sand.
Your girl really has to pee. I mean, holding all that in, you try and use your electric shock as the electric eel, you're just going to pee everywhere. And, you know, armed with a sadness ray, MacGyver, even sad, is... he has to do is find it. And that's it. The electric eel is done.
Yeah.
Well.
Holy MacGyver. I believe in MacGyver. He's done more with less. So, I mean, I have faith. I have faith. Your hands now.
Indeed, it is.
Buddy is ready. I will be the victor.
I wish there was a way you could have. I know it sounds weird, but it would be nice if you could have a sort of. You could invite certain people on the. On each of these games. You know what I mean. It would have been nice to carry on playing with the portion you had there for a while.
Yeah.
Serial voter is the Super Fight champion.
Congrats.
Right.
Hello again, folks.
Awkward.
What was that?
My body is ready.
Round one.
Let's do it, do it.
What on earth was that?
That was a sick jingle.
I see you had some problem with the clown.
Well, I don't know if you call it a problem. I mean, he seemed decent enough. He was just, I don't know if he was purposely trolling or if he just didn't realize his music was that loud.
Fair dues, I didn't have audio on, but I had video. I sort of I've got my laptop here as well, and I switched on and looked at your channel.
Serial voter versus streamer.
Streamer.
Ooh. 3, 2, 1, super fight.
All right, your eggs do nothing when I'm holding my breath. So there's that.
But also, I'm a psychic. I have mind powers. Have you not seen that battle on that one episode of South Park of all the psychics? You're done. It's your brain, man. I got right into there. There's 10 of me. I'm right into your brain.
My force field is also psychic, though, right? I mean, we haven't defined what kind of force field it is. It blocks everything.
It's a normal force field. You can't start applying traits to things that aren't there.
Ooh, but we haven't defined the traits of the force field, have we?
Well, okay. Well, I'm a psychic, so in that case, I'm also 80 feet tall psychic. Because we haven't defined the rules.
I'm saying, like, I can make a force field. What does that force field block? Do we have a definition of what this force field can block de facto? I don't think so.
Hang on. Your force field, you can only make it when you're holding breath. He's psychic. All they have to do is just, you know, force you to start breathing.
Thank you. Maybe. Thank you for making my... I should have known that.
How long do I need to hold my breath, though, until he gets stung to death by the bees?
They're all exploded. By the
well, now, well, now that's just applying stupid things. That's stupid ideas. That's stupid.
That really is.
Right to the bees. You can't just say they're all exploded. You still have to deal with my T-Rex head, though.
That's true. You're trying to work with that face rig, there, aren't you?
What was that?
He's really trying to work with that face rig, that demon face thing.
Ah, the scarecrow, spoopy scary.
The spoopy scarecrow.
Oh no! If I only had a brain. I believe in chat. Chat's got my back.
Apparently so does one of the people in the game.
Hashtag Barnacle Lives Matter.
Oh, I don't know. This one's a difficult one. You have T-Rex or you have a psychic. Exploding eggs, you know?
Thank you more and more.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Come on, Raving Visionary, I believe in you. Got my back, I know
you're too busy thinking she's a barnacle.
I am the barnacle. The barnacle. Hot the barnacle. That feel when Louis starts kicking people who vote for the other player.
Choosing Vote Lord.
Oh, it's a tie!
Oh my god.
The Vote
please.
Lord has chosen.
No. Yeah.
Feel the sting in your brain. Streamer wins.
Congrats.
Thank you. GGWP.
Monkeyfish isn't happy with more ammo.
Round two.
That's me.
Ah. Oh, what have we got? Oh, well, it's gotta be. Ooh, that's difficult.
Feels barred.
newcomer versus Bauer.
I have no idea. You won. That's what happened.
Oh. Looks like he left the game again.
3, 2, 1. Super fight. Choosing Vote Lord. The Vote Lord has chosen.
Well, that's okay.
Bauer wins.
Lucha style.
See, Lucha Libre, not really that big a thing, really, is it?
Well, then, man.
Final round.
Final round.
Final round. Ready. Fight.
Oh, it's got to be that. Yeah, I'm going with that just because I can make a bit of a thing out of that.
Streamer versus Bauer.
Oh. Life-size game of hungry, hungry hippos and fighters are in hot air balloons.
2, 1, super fight.
So really, that those make no difference because we may be in a life-size game of hungry, hungry hippos, but we're both on air balloons. So they have no effect on us, the hungry, hungry hippos.
No, and it's hot air balloons. There's more than one, which means we're each in our own one. I mean, come on. And so you've got floating down on a parachute, that's, you know, okay, that's going to help you if you fall. You've got feet instead of hands, well, that's going to make you a little clumsy. Look, I can shoot bees from my mouth, and I've got a sadness rate. You know, I'm the only one with projectile weaponry here.
I'm just going to be the first to, I'm just going to be the first to do it, and, I'm going to go ahead and go on the chat and do hashtag Girl Scout.
You can't vote for yourself.
I'm not the Girl Scout.
No, I am.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean, come on, who's going to expect a nice, cute Girl Scout who's just, you know, you just don't expect them. And then that's how they get you. You know, they creep up behind you.
Everybody's voting for the Girl Scout. I'm just looking at these numbers. I don't think it counted since I'm in the game, but
also, yeah. I'm sorry that, Zach didn't like my limerick.
I don't even know what you said, so.
There once was a man from Nantucket. He had a dong so long he could suck it. He just walked down the street, swinging his meat, and he kept his balls in a bucket.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Sure. Oh dear. I do like this game, I must admit. The beta closes tomorrow, doesn't it?
The 6th.
Yeah.
Then it goes back up the next weekend, I think.
Yes, it goes the 23rd to the 27th.
Yeah.
Hey.
Now for me the 6th is tomorrow, so it's a case of not gonna last too much long, which is a shame. That's still a good, almost 48 hours, 44 hours.
And here come the votes for the Girl Scout. I would not be surprised if you get 100% of the votes.
I wouldn't be surprised either. I mean, come on.
I mean, honestly, if we weren't in hot air balloons, I would have had you because the Olympic gymnast.
Hashtag mouth bees.
Yeah.
But it's
always hashtag mouthbees.
Hashtag mouthbees. Hashtag be lives matter. Hashtag hand feet.
Hashtag gonna sting you up.
Hashtag mouthbees.
Bauer is the super fight champion.
How many votes did you get in to see?
100%.
6 out of 10.
Yeah. Thank you.
On it.
Keep the team unified, and you shall always succeed.
My turn.
This year, you can join the team.
What are you, chicken?
What are you calling chicken, turtle?
Boom. And hold on, we're the biggest.
I got a big bang for you.
Ride of this year.
Pretty awesome, huh?
Guys, look, Martin's right there. They were all like, Martin, just join when you quit. They all seem to like you. They want to see you act. Yay, he's back.
Oh, look, guys, look, Martin's right there. They were all like...
Feel free to come back anytime there, Martin. I'm playing almost every night.
Great stuff. Sorry, I just realized. I wondered where the audio was coming from because I haven't got you on video. You know, I haven't got the video loaded up. I've only got the chat. And I was like, oh, right, okay, weird. Yes.
Yay, Martin's back.
Oh, you've got a wonderful chat, Louis.
Thank you so much. I've built a very nice little community here.
It's always Zach nice. And...
Yeah, Zach and I actually do. You, I mean, do you watch a lot of Twitch? Do you watch much Twitch?
On occasion. The problem is, I'm in the UK, and most of the Twitch channels, even when they do rebroadcast, it's like it doesn't work out for me to be watching them. You know, so if I've got a night, you know, I've got a weekend, I'll tend to watch stuff. You know.
What time is it there right now?
We are 4 minutes past 5 a.m. in the morning.
4 minutes past 5 a.m. Well, I mean, depending on how early you get up, you can watch Elohim. I don't know how early you tend to get up, but
to be, I mean, it's one of those, my life is so weird in that I work so many different hours a day. literally, I've never had a steady job. I mean, you must know if you're streaming, you kind of, you don't have a schedule, like get up at 9 a.m, go to, you know, finish at whatever.
Right. So Sigma's in Denmark. It's 6:04 a.m. there.
So he's an hour ahead.
Yeah.
Oh, dear me. What are we doing up at this time, Sigma?
Good thing he's not the only European, he says. He comes to hang out just because he likes it here.
Oh, there's no better reason than that, is there?
It really isn't. Also, I think he might think I'm cute. I can't say for sure. It's possible, though.
Well, I mean, at the moment, I can only see your wonderful avatar, which is Doctor Who. So, you know, I get it.
Well, you saw my face on chat on my own stream.
Very briefly, to be honest, my eyes were on the game that the three of us were playing.
Gotcha.
I saw a load of stuff about the clown, and I just tuned in to see what that was and caught a glimpse of this frightening clown mask. Every time I saw it when I was looking to join a game, I thought, maybe that's not a good idea.
we actually kicked him out of the game because he was playing very loud music.
Ah, that's a shame. That's a shame.
You kind of 12:05 a.m. over where Greywall's at.
12:05. Where's that? That's going to be. Is that gonna going to be west? East coast?
It's going to be somewhere around, somewhere past Chicago.
Right.
But no farther than the coast.
I mean, back when they were airing Stargate, I used to do stuff with one of the fan communities, and like I knew where all the time zones were because you were contacting America to get interviews and stuff.
Right.
And so you know, I had that in my brain, so I've still got the small vestige of it, but it's difficult to, you know, work out exactly.
Oh, I think they're going to start checking out your stream. They're probably going to give you a follow. Actually, sure. You know what? Can I get a caster for Martin the actor? Can I get an exclamation point caster? Give me one of those.
Seriously, guys, I appreciate it, but the fact is, the only reason I'm doing this is because I can put it on YouTube where my mates will watch it. I don't stream that often, but thanks for any follows you give.
Yeah, I'm trying to grow and to eventually get partnered. That's what I would like to do.
Yeah. The problem for me is I don't do it regularly enough, and I know that, so it's difficult. I tend to do like. I had a great chat with somebody over with Dungeon Keeper. I was playing Dungeon Keeper for like 7 hours solid, and we were constantly chatting over chat. It was great. But anything I do, it's generally going to be retro games or stuff like this. So
I want to do a '90s week where I want to do like Toe Jam and Earl one night. And NBA Jam Tournament Edition one night.
Cool.
Yeah, and then like one night I want to do, Shaq Fu or something.
I've never played Shaq Fu, I must admit.
It wasn't good.
Yeah. I don't know whether that's because it's. I mean, I don't know whether it ever did come over here. I tended to be more PC based anyway, even as a kid. You know, it was like Stonekeep. I don't know whether you're aware of Stonekeep. That was like my first proper PC game, the most fantastic experience I ever had. And then I caught on to the management games. I love the management games.
Have you tried RimWorld?
Yes.
Sorry, go ahead.
I was just going to say, it was a wonderful little, it's a wonderful game, RimWorld.
Yeah, Sigma bought me RimWorld because I was thinking about buying it. Sigma bought me RimWorld just because he wanted to see me play it, and so I played it, and I'm sorry, I lost my train of thought because I'm reading the chat here.
Yep, you're not the only one.
I had a friend who said that he beat Shaq Fu by playing as the old man with the cane and just spamming the down B button, which was just tapping the person, the other person in the foot with the cane.
Well, you used to
beat the game that way.
Is Shaq Fu kind of like a fighter then, or is it like a brawler?
Or you just make it the knight of... terrible licensed games. So we can do like Michael Jordan, Chaos in the Windy City, and
you'd have to do a Space Jam.
The Space Jam game? I don't remember that one very much. I remember a Looney Tunes basketball game, but it wasn't Space Jam. It was like Looney Tunes street basketball, and like everybody had their own powers. Like I think Wile E. Coyote like threw pies at people.
The Space Jam was, if I remember rightly, I'm sure we had it on PlayStation, the original PlayStation, and I remember thinking, oh, it would be like a basketball-based game or something like that. That would have been a great thing, and it was this weird thing where you had to look for stuff, and yeah, it was kind of bizarre.
Like a somebody.
Hello.
What's up?
Not much. How are you?
Pretty damn good. How are you?
Good, good. I'm Louie. This is Martin.
Hey, guy.
What's up? You guys streaming right now?
I am, yeah. Well,
yeah.
Martin's doing it to show to his friends later, because he can upload it to YouTube. I'm an actual Twitch streamer.
And so am I, but I'm not streaming right now. It's 12 o'clock.
There's still people who watch. I mean, yep. Like Eloheim is one of the most popular people on Twitch, and well, obviously one of the most popular, but he's top 100 or so, and he doesn't start until 2 a.m. Central Time.
Central Time, but I'm an Eastern, so.
Well, so that's 1 a.m.
Don't
or
worry.
Wait, I'm sorry.
It's 12 past 5 a.m. in the morning here in the UK, so. Don't worry about time.
The beautiful thing about Twitch is that there's always somebody streaming. There's always somebody streaming. Like you can almost always find exactly what you're looking for.
You know, I'm actually thinking about streaming right now. Sniper Mario 99.
Sniper Mario 99.
Yeah, there's an underscore in between Sniper and under and Mario. I just started out.
Oh, well, if you're ready to play, click that little ready button so we can get this thing on the road.
Yeah, I'm on it with that.
Host, and I don't want
you got a fair amount of views though.
Yeah, I just started out though about a month and a half ago. Holy shit.
What?
Grab a slice. Oh.
Round one.
I'm actually probably gonna start.
Here we go.
Here, I need to put out a tweet real quick.
Okay. We're gonna have to go with that. See, this is a difficult one. I've got a really, really awesome choice. I've got two awesome choices and the third that everybody would hate, so... So do I choose which of two awesome, or do I just go with the funny, funny, you know, pathetic third option?
He's got a Justin Bieber card.
Bauer versus newcomer.
Here we go.
A what?
Oh.
Oh.
Okay,
three,
this is gonna be simple.
2, 1, super
hashtag
fight.
Tyson for the win.
No. Okay.
Tyson for the win, man.
Go on then, why Tyson?
Because he can. Because a famous boxer died today. Hashtag rip Muhammad Ali.
You put Mike Tyson against an assassin, then that means two. famous box is gonna die today.
Hell yeah. The assassin is shooting lightning. You ain't, you know, that's a zone of control right there. You ain't getting in.
Well, that's nothing, yo. Mike Tyson's pregnant and he's throwing spears.
Okay, so that's easy. I just used the livestock to block the spears, and the lightning is gonna come down and rain down on your backside. And if I'm lucky, it might hit some of the oil that we're drilling up on the oil platform. It's gonna catch fire. You're done.
What?
And you know, pregnant, that's gonna weigh you down a bit. I mean, it's still pretty awesome, but it's gonna weigh you down a bit.
I need to unhost right now. Is it slash unhost?
Yeah.
I can't remember right now. There we go. Need to change from Stardew Valley to...
Oh.
Super Fight.
Callum, this one's gotta be the assassin, folks. You all know it.
Yeah.
It's definitely the assassin.
I've been in Mike Tyson's dressing room before.
How was that?
He was in the bathroom talking to Evander Holyfield. I didn't get to meet him.
That has to score as one of the most random things that's gonna happen.
I had VIP tickets to his show, and Evander Holyfield sat in the same aisle as me.
Awesome.
Same row.
Oh, okay, this is a simple one. I got gorgeous eyes. Wow, cool.
Sniper underscore Mario 99.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's weird. I thought I pulled your page up while ago and it brought somebody else up.
Here we go. It's gotta be. It's gotta be the assassin.
I don't feel the Mike Tyson. I mean, the assassin shoots lightning, and the spears are just lightning rods, you know?
Yeah. The assassin's trained to kill. Mike Tyson's just trained to box, you know? That's a gentleman's sport. The assassin's got no rules.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm just kind of worried that the two streamers' chats are going to be biased, you know?
They're not.
They're really not.
Martinist.
Alright.
Seriously, I've seen Louis' streamers, Louis' chat turn against him at the drop of a hat. They go with him.
Round two.
Yeah, I need to close something.
I can't see. My screen is black. I'm scared.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, we've lost somebody.
Thank you for the follow, man.
You're welcome.
Nerd Kid versus Streamer.
That means I'm at 50.
Three, two, one.
Oh shit, Super Mario Fight. Brothers.
The Mario Brothers always lose.
Choosing Vote Lord. The Vote Lord has chosen.
No.
There really is no eventually on my chat more and more. My chat is completely unbiased.
I don't even know if this doesn't look like it's running smooth. Fuck.
Final round.
Well, Venice is only a beta, so.
No, I meant on my stream itself.
Oh, right. We're gonna have, definitely, I mean... Can't...
Freaking ads! Oh, I forgot to turn off my TII thing.
There we go.
Oh,
I've won. Louis, you're going down. I've won.
Sigma, you see me lose enough.
Bauer versus
Streamer. Well,
Infinity,
I had a really slow start. Now I'm getting into it. Oh, crap. Okay, that's a fair fight.
Three, two, one, super fight.
Off to you, sir.
So, okay, so...
Okay.
I'm Robin Hood.
No,
I'm Robin Hood. And I'm a super genius. I may be really into fonts, but really there's only one font and it's just handwriting. And I may be on Neverland Ranch during a kitten stampede, but it doesn't really affect me because, I mean, Michael Jackson is dead, so they're all just, there's no kids there. We may be at Neverland Ranch, but it's just, it's all shut down.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, and so I need to say that I once went toe-to-toe with the Doctor and defeated him in hand-to-hand combat. So, your move, sir.
Okay, well, first off, we're going to go with, you know, Robin Hood just isn't real, so there's that. That just doesn't have an issue. The other thing is, the Doctor isn't real either. So, leaving that aside, third thing is, I've played Robin Hood, so, you know, you're fighting against me. That's just not going to work. I know just how rubbish Robin Hood is. I, on the other hand, am Martha Stewart. I am very experienced with knives. I have a Segway, which is pretty cool, but there are 10 of me. Even if your bow and arrow manages to get one, our knives are going to get you. Super genius or not, it doesn't matter. And, you know, the kitten stampede, Martha Stewart's the kind of person who's going to know just how to wrangle those kittens. Neverland Ranch, it's abandoned now. There's quite a lot of places that can be hit and quite a lot of obstacles we can throw at you. So, nah, Martha Stewart for the win every time.
That's true, and you have been to prison, so you know what prison's like.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Segways in a kitten stampede, Zygma, just gives me somewhere to stand. You know, Robin Hood's just taken out by from underneath him.
Ding, ding, ding.
Come on, guys, it's got to be Martha Stewart. You know it. Everybody knows it. It's Martha Stewart.
Everyone knows it's Robin Hood.
Let's see who else is going to vote. We got 3 votes in so far. Well, at least on the...
There we go. You guys still there?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry. Robin Hood's a super genius. Robin Hood doesn't exist. Come on.
Yeah, but, like, it doesn't have to exist.
Yeah, this is true. Congrats.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Streamer is the Super Fight Champion.
You damn right.
Oh, well, hello again, then.
Oh, you.
Fancy seeing you here.
I was kind of hoping to find that little Asian kid again, honestly.
Who was that?
There was some kid. He was a... Hi!
Hello. Welcome again.
There was some kid that came in that, he was hosting a game, and he was just a little Asian kid, and so people in the chat were like, "Little Asian." And so,
I think I may have seen him as I was cycling through lobbies and what have you.
Where am I supposed to put my freaking face cam?
The face cam. Are you? What are you using to stream? OBS? OBS Studio?
Studio.
OBS Studio, for some reason, is hogging up the cam, and the cam does not like being taken up.
I just don't know where to put it on the screen, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, it can be a bit difficult.
Oh.
Because she... Small... It's a
cool
overlay, so...
Round one.
Oh damn. Right.
Oh, damn.
Hey, folks.
Hey, Hunter David. I remember you from last night.
That's probably the worst thing I just put.
You know what? I've got three choices. One of them I really want to go for, but one of them has kicked my backside so much tonight, I'm going to go with it. And as for the others, that's kind of rubbishy.
Watch it be opposite day.
I need to change my logo.
Yeah, it'll be opposite. That's it. End of.
Newcomer versus Bauer.
Ooh.
Three.
I don't know that shame.
Two. One. Superfight.
After you, sir.
Go for it, Snipe.
Go for it. What do you want me to?
So is this gonna work?
It is what gonna work.
I don't know how this shit works.
You're supposed to be arguing your case right now.
Type it in my chat.
Yeah. No. You argue your case now. So. Okay. So look. Right. The Spartan. You may have Katniss, who is pretty good with a bow, but, you know, let's face it, that's about all she's good with. You know, that and angst. So, and she's locked in a diver's helmet. You know, those exactly. Things are damn heavy. That's going to slow you down. You might shoot tear gas at the Spartan, but the Spartan is so hard, he's not, you know, the tear gas isn't going to bother
him. What are you saying? You're like a freaking Roman soldier.
And?
A.K.A. a gladiator?
No, they weren't gladiators. They were proper tough fighters. End of story.
No, they were the same.
And even if it weren't, I'm armed with a shrink ray. You know, I'm armed with a shrink ray. Katniss, you know, as soon as they shrink her down, you know, those bows are less than a mosquito bite.
You're supposed to argue why you think you would win there, Snipe.
Come on.
What?
You're supposed to argue why you think your character would win.
Because it's better than a Spartan.
The Spartan has a chainsaw, you know?
You're just going to win because everyone's voting on your channel. I have no one viewing it right now.
Literally, I don't think I have anybody viewing my channel, so don't worry about it.
I literally have one person in.
Well, two people just voted.
Yeah. It's Louis.
And
it's
they're not
Louis
even there anymore.
It's my chance, it's voting.
Yeah.
Like, who wouldn't want an antique diver's helmet? Put it that way.
They're heavy. They're made of brass, those things. They are bloody heavy.
But if you hit a Spartan in the head with it, it'll make everyone laugh.
It might do, but I've got a shrink ray, so, you know, your little diver's helmet is going to be even smaller.
Like, it'll destroy a Spartan's helmet.
In fact, you're locked in an antique diver's helmet. Shrink ray goes, you know, it shrinks the helmet shrinks, your head is crushed, end of story.
But then I shoot the tear gas and you can't see to do that. And you can't hit me with a chainsaw because you're tearing up.
Spartans are pretty hardy, I'm thinking. Resist that.
What do we got? How's this gonna go? Come on, it's gotta be the Spartans, folks.
Damn it.
Thank you very much. I do like those little animations.
That was like some Mario animation.
Round two.
When does this end? On the 6th?
Yeah.
So, got till Monday.
Crazy cat lady on a pogo stick.
Is mine just lagging, or is that everyone? Okay, there we go.
Eloquent evangelist versus streamer.
Rambo.
3, 2, 1, super fight.
Don't you touch my cats! I'm my grandson. My grandson doesn't come to visit me anymore. He said I have too many cats.
What?
I'm a crazy cat lady on a pogo stick, riding a hoverboard. Don't argue with this rationality.
Why would you pick Rambo Boomstick, who's in Berserk of Age?
Why not?
Because
why not? Put it that way.
It's 100 degrees below freezing. You are clearly freezing, and I have the warmth of a bunch of cats. That
yeah, but you're Rambo.
That have
nothing beats Rambo.
No,
how dare you?
I'll just go hide in the hot blooded animal section.
Hot-blooded animal section.
This is a dope song. I might want to turn on my desktop audio.
How dare everybody in my chat vote for Rambo?
Yes.
You're all being timed out.
Oh. See, Louis, you just chose the wrong weapon. Clearly, you had access to a shark.
I'm actually so happy.
I did have access to a shark on a stick. But gosh, I thought a crazy cat lady calling a pogo stick was just going to be wily and out there and out of control.
I'm legit too happy to see that number change right now.
Age, fire, like, coming off of me. That'll cool keep me up.
See, I don't...
Everyone's saying I chose the wrong move.
I don't know how I'm going to vote.
Yes, you did.
Because the Berserker Rage is kind of, you know, Rambo's always in a Berserker Rage anyway, so...
So it's doubly, triply, quadruply enraged. That means he has little fire coming off him.
Well, here's the big old piece of poop.
Right, I think we're gonna have to vote. Oh, Agda. I'm gonna go with that.
There you go, Zach. You know what to do.
Oh, Snipe is doing some underhanded stuff here.
Thank you so much for the host there, Sniper.
Yeah.
What do we got? Which way is it going to go?
It's
going to go Rambo, isn't it?
Welcome to Team.
I just had to repay the favor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Eloquent Evangelist wins.
Well, you were right about
so
the fire.
On my screen right now.
I got one vote. Thank you.
You know,
that may just have been me.
round.
Okay, what have we got here?
Shit, I forgot to join it. Damn.
Boring. Oh, no. That might work.
Oh, guys, Sniper Mario is follower number 325 for Team Louis, so.
Awesome. Okay, we're going with this. It's not funny,
damn,
but we're going with it.
Bauer versus Eloquent Evangelist.
You feel it, Monkey Hunter?
Yeah, I'll put this on my second monitor.
3, 2,
let's see, who do I get the hashtag ready for?
Super fight!
Right.
Suit of armor.
It's simple.
The Illuminati!
Demon wearing suit of armor. Come on. You know, the Illuminati, I'm gonna make you sad and depressed.
Okay. The Illuminati is already depressed because everybody's making jokes about them. So, they will just go ham with these rocket launchers.
Yeah, but it's a stuffed animal version of the Illuminati. a stuffed animal version. It's not, you know, it's just a little pathetic little toy somewhere out in the, you know. So the rocket launcher is just going to be the stuffed rocket launcher. At the best, it's going to shoot a couple of plushies. Ooh.
I need some water.
You know,
in the movie Ted, that stuffed animal could do stuff. It says it can't. Be armed with a rocket launcher.
You guys remember that?
Even if it's armed with a real rocket launcher, how's a stuffed animal going to, hold up a real rocket launcher? It's too heavy. It's, you know, it's got no support. All the demon has to do is just aim the sadness ray at it, and it'll turn the rocket launcher on itself.
In an infinite ice sink. There's no logic in this battle.
I never said there was logic. I'm just saying, you know, the sadness ray can turn the sadness ray on the party.
People like shit that doesn't exist. Firstly, the Illuminati isn't a person, and a demon is not a person.
Yeah, the Illuminati is a group of people, but this version of the Illuminati is a stuffed animal. It is a single stuffed animal.
What's the demon? You don't just see the demon.
The demon is just a demon. It's any generic demon. It's a little pissed off demon who's fed up of working in hell and has decided he's going to just destroy.
Pathetic. The Illuminati is an amount of people.
It's gonna win.
It's a stuffed animal. It's a singular thing on with your cards.
See, I have to play this because,
Oh, goodbye, Snipe.
No, Snipe!
Where'd you go?
I mean, it is still in beta.
Yeah. You never know, you could have made the mistake of installing Windows 10 like I did.
It'll get you. I saw a picture today on Reddit of a billboard, and it had a thing of, like, I had a picture of, it was a legit picture, it wasn't a Photoshop as far as I could tell, but it was like a, do you want to upgrade to Windows 10 yet notification on it?
Yeah. It's a great system, Zach. It's just the forced updates are a nightmare, especially when you're trying to do stuff.
It doesn't force update for me.
Well done, Hunter.
Eloquent Evangelist is the Superfight Champion.
Superfight Champion.
See you in a bit. I'm just disappointed my Steam photo didn't update in time.
It did now. I see you as Robin Hood.
Hey, Robin Hood.
That's a joke that so few people are going to get, but, you know, worth it.
I get it.
I think all of us get it. just because we've been in... Oh, fuck, this song is hurting my ears.
If you, you could, if you hit your settings in the bottom right hand, you might be able to turn them down a bit.
No, not that, not that. Remember I said I was streaming, right? And I had like a playlist, and I guess there was one song I don't like. So I just skipped it.
Cool.
Need you to go ahead and ready up there, pal, whenever you're ready.
Oh, I wasn't thinking.
Round one.
Oh, here we go. Right, what we got? Always.
I signed up for the beta, but next month isn't too far, I guess. What?
I was telling him about how you need to sign up for the beta in order to play this game.
I didn't sign up for it, though.
Really?
I just know someone.
Ah.
Yeah, there was also NerdCube put out a Twitter.
Well, do you know who TII is? It's a channel that, yeah, one people go on there and they like, yeah, they help you get bigger. But there's these guys that I know on there that just gave away keys and stuff, and they gave me one of these.
Cool.
So I was like, oh, cool.
Three, two,
yes, MacGyver, one. Yes.
Yes, right. MacGyver with bow and unlimited arrows. MacGyver can create anything. Anything that you're going to come up with, any scheme, any plan, any attempt you're going to try and create,
yeah,
as long as I can get away from you.
Just MacGyver's just a badass.
Of course he is.
Can you get away from
it's just like if you see Chuck Norris, no matter, even if it says teddy bear after it, you gotta put it. Because, like, yeah. But look, you see my vote.
I could vote twice.
Yeah, in this Twitch stream. Yeah, can.
Actually, it doesn't work on mine.
I know you can. I said don't be voting twice.
I'm not too really sure why it doesn't work.
Look, as long as I can get away from the touch so that I don't turn to hummus, it's all gonna be fine. You know, and biblical times, MacGyver's got more knowledge than anybody else.
Has feet instead of hands? What?
Yeah. That means if you knock me down, I can just walk on my feet hands.
Doesn't it mean you'd be doing a handstand all the time? I mean, that's going to get tiring after a while, isn't it? You know, your arms are just going to...
I just have 4 feet, not 2 feet.
Are you going to crawl around on all fours trying to touch me so that I can turn to hummus?
Why would I crawl? I can still walk. It's like having shoes on your hands.
I must admit, it's a bit redundant. The all-electronic devices must be turned off. It's biblical times. There are no electronics. And, you know, bow and arrow, I've got the perfect... In fact, the tongs even exist in biblical times.
What about your sonar? How are you seeing with sonar?
That's fine, they use sonar. That's fine, and they use sonar. Daredevil uses it as well.
3, 2, 1.
You're not a bear.
Use the same mechanism to see, though.
Let me see, who am I gonna vote for?
Come on, it's gotta be MacGyver. Everybody likes MacGyver.
I think everyone voted for MacGyver. He's gonna say 100% and 0.
No, I see at least one vote for the devil.
Oh, okay, fine. Okay, fine. 90% and 10. Got some penthouse. Great. How did you get the how did you get it to work through the stream? I don't know how to get it to work.
I'm using FF split.
What do you mean how to get it
working? No, not through Expo. What do you mean? I meant like through your channel itself.
You go into the menu, and you link it to your. Actually, on the main menu at the very bottom. Very bottom right, you can link
your settings tab where your voice and all that is.
No, it's this. Like on the main menu, it's at the very bottom. You see a Twitch logo and something else.
Okay, I'll do that after this.
Round two.
Winning votes win 20 XP.
It's XP in the game.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Cool guy points. Oh my goodness.
Okay. This should be an interesting showdown.
Streamer, when you see one, you're gonna die. Newcomer!
Here we go. Spider!
Fainting goat.
Three,
used to be a bear.
Two, one, super fight!
Is this memes?
Is this meme? I don't know what a fainting goat is.
Guys, I'm voting for my own. Fuck that. Goat for the win, man.
God, you saw that. You just voted for yourself, man. You cheater. You cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
Fine.
But yeah, I'm a spider riding a motorcycle. I'm obviously too cool for my parents to listen to whatever my parents have to say. And I'm armed with a kitten cannon, and you're a fainting goat, so... thank you very much.
It should be even.
No, you only get one vote.
Well, that sucks.
We're in the jungle, which is kind of my territory. There's a lot of jungle spiders. Have you seen...
But you can't ride a motorcycle in the jungle.
You don't know that. Excuse me.
Can you guys address the fact
used to
that
be
the
a bear
goat?
In the mountains, and I could still lay exploding eggs.
Yeah, we did used to date. That's why he keeps fainting, because he's so in love with me, because I'm cool as hell on a motorcycle.
No, I fainted because I was looking at the spider too long.
We used to date, though. We used to date, though.
What not?
Thank you, Kyfrey. Kelf, Kayfrey. Thank you.
You guys really don't like fainting goats.
Indiana Jones. I'm pretty sure could ride a motorcycle. Also, Kayfrey, welcome to Team Louie. Thank you so much for the follow. Hold on, here comes the excellent notification. Here comes.
It's gotta be the spider, isn't it?
And I think I lost.
Even with double voting for yourself.
Yeah, I know. Voting for myself, the win. See? They're only loyal to Team Louie.
No, they're not. You got a vote from Sigma. He's one of my mods.
One vote. Plus myself.
Yeah, they really aren't loyal to anybody, are they?
They really aren't. Dun, 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 dun.
There we go. Oh, that was damn close.
That's bad.
If that hadn't been for that extra vote for yourself, it might have been 100% for Louis.
No. Hunter David 7-3-1 left the game.
Oh.
He voted Spider because of the kitten Ganon.
Final round.
Goat because the exploding eggs. Really? See, Espion knows where it's at. An eight-legged thing with a motorcycle with a freaking cat gun. I'd be running for my life. I love that.
See?
Yeah, my phone is about to die. Holy shit.
Thank okay, you. It's gotta
it's
be that.
It's at 3%. Fuck. I'll be a second.
Oh. Thank you.
Okay, I've done something very special for this game. Something very weird just happened with my computer. Something very weird is happening with my computer.
What's that?
I don't know. Yeah, seems like the monitor's...
Go for it.
Seems like the monitors aren't working.
Are you on a two-monitor setup?
Yeah, I'm on a, technically on a three-monitor setup.
All right.
Technically.
This works for, because it works Windows. I like how it works windowed, because it just makes it so much easier to manage the Twitch chat and whatever.
I'm gonna turn my ear down a little bit so my computer isn't beating up. I'll be right back.
No props.
Oh, Greg!
What's up? What's up?
What's up, old Greg?
Not much. Never played this before, so we'll figure it out.
Well, we're the pro-iest of pros.
I like that mask you're wearing.
Thank you. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Ninja?
Yes, this is me, Hunter David speaking.
Oh, damn.
Don't believe him, it's Louis. Louis's chat, don't let him get away with it.
Round one.
Superfight.
Oh, right.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, whoops, I wasn't paying attention. So, whoops.
Streamer versus newcomer.
Oh, God.
Three, two, one, super fight. Super fight.
Louis, why? I'm a dolphin, and I'm unaffected by your impact. So, whatever bees or T-Rexes you see that bite me will be unaffected, and the end. I am Dolphin.
Hear I me. Am T-Rex. I will eat you. I have sharp teeth.
Oh, you're not a T-Rex.
What am I then?
You're Katniss.
The white card is Katniss, so that's your main character. Your other two are the sort of...
I don't even know who Katniss is.
Everdeen, Jennifer Lawrence from the Hunger Games.
Oh, God. This is crazy.
You can't even make a case, let me stop.
Here's the thing. With the Hurricane, if Katniss is shooting bees from her mouth, the Hurricane is going to go everywhere. You know, the bees aren't going to reach the Dolphin.
Oh, Greg was too intimidated by my pro skills.
Oh, that's a shame.
He could not defeat the Dolphin.
Streamers wins.
Everyone was voting for Katniss.
Nobody would have believed that. Okay, what do we? Oh, see, that could go one way or the other. That. You know when you get some really bad choices?
Yeah.
We're gonna go with that. Oh god. That third card gets you every time.
One time winner. Versus Bower. Bower. Three,
okay.
Two, three, one. Superfight. Superfight.
After you, sir.
Okay. I'm a child beauty pageant queen, and I'm 9 feet tall on nunchucks. If you've ever seen a child beauty pageant, which I don't assume you have, they go nuts when they lose. At least I'm assuming. They go nuts when they lose. And if you've ever seen a 9 foot tall child with nunchucks, they'll just beat the crap out of your psychic in the tornado.
Okay.
They'll beat
the okay. tornado. Here's the thing, you're in a tornado. There ain't no hairspray in the world that's going to make that child beauty pageant queen's hair stay in place. So she's going to get kind of freaked out about the fact that her hair is all out of place. And her makeup is probably not too great either. So, you know, she's going to be going crazy about that. While she's going crazy about that, the psychic is very simply going to just mind control her to use the nunchucks to hit herself. You know... the bow and arrow, while the child beauty queen is off doing all this nonsense, I'm just going to shoot her with the bow. And if I miss one, or if the tornado takes a couple of arrows, boo-hoo, I've got unlimited arrows.
The child beauty pageant queen, of course, in every beauty pageant, there was the talent section. Well, this one has specialized in nunchucks. So, even if she's great, then... and knock all your arrows out of the way.
Knock all the arrows out of the way. Yeah, okay, so I use the pogo stick, I bounce high enough, and bounce on her head.
It's a pogo stick. Her head's not that
bouncy. Though. It's bouncy, you know. Yeah. It's a large
stick. She just like try to smack you. She tried to smack you in the face.
No, because it's a psychic. Psychic very easily is going to mind control it. You know, stop the hands from hitting me. You know? Whatever the child's intentions are, the psychic is going to stop those intentions. How are we going to vote? I don't know.
I get one group vote for Child Queen from Kyfrey.
Oh, there you go. Thank you very much.
Bower wins.
I tried voting myself.
Can you try for yourself? Is that you?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Final round. Final round.
Oh, okay. It's gotta be. I got some nice choices this time. But it's gotta be and it's gotta be that one maybe. No, there you go. That third card.
Streamer. Streamer. Versus Bauer.
Area full of starving.
Three.
Cats. Oh, great.
Two. One.
I've won.
Super fight.
I've won this one. Because.
Justify that.
Okay, I've won this one because I'm a sharpshooter, so clearly I'm very versed in holding my breath to shoot the gun. For the most proper aim without the moving. So, anyway, I'm going to hold my breath. I will stop time. I will use the super glue fire hose to fire at all the lions, and also fire at Hermione. And then I will shoot you while I'm holding my breath, which is something that I'm very used to, holding my breath to shoot. So, hold my breath,
okay,
stop
okay,
time.
Okay, here's the thing. You can stop time, but the thing is, at the second you start firing, it isn't going to start firing until you stop holding your breath and start time again. So,
all I
have to do, I can run 200 miles an hour. All I have to do is outrun them, and I will. So that's not a problem. So I can get away from your super glue fire hose easily enough. You know, okay, the lions are going to stick to the super glue, which makes my job easier, because all I have to do then is shoot tear gas and tear gas in your general direction, and, you know, then... Or I could just use Hermione's spells, just Expelliarmus, your ass.
Okay, so fair point. So if I hold my breath to stop time and then get point blank, I could then shoot you directly in the face as soon as time is back. Could I not?
But well, if time is stopped, does that mean that you can you really move? Here's. Time is stopped, you might not be able to move.
This is true, but I mean...
Here's the thing. I'm going to bank on the fact that there are loads of Harry Potter fans out there, so Hermione's going to win. It's got to.
Well, if Hermione was a dog, I'm sure Sigmund would vote, but he voted anyway. Oh, we might be in a tie here. We might need a tiebreaker.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Come on!
Got to admit, though, Zach saying he's not feeling it with Hermione. The thing is, I tried my best. It's not the strongest hand, but I tried my best.
Right, which is really important. It's Emma Watson, show tits, and insta win.
Come on, how's it going to go down? Oh, well done.
So close. I thought it was going to be a tie, honestly.
I kind of figured it might be. Well done.
Streamer is the Super Fight Champion.
Okay. Oh, hello, Snipe.
Bro, is that you? Alright, let's get started. Oh. Oh, somebody quit it. Unless we can try to play without waiting another player. Let's get started.
Let's get started.
I'm gonna watch this on Twitch.
Isn't that cheating just a bit?
Round one.
Who's going first? The people who are live streaming go first. That's kind of pretty cool.
Right, what have we got? Oh, it's got to be. It's got to be. I can't not do that.
Snipe didn't make it this time.
Ah, that's a shame. I think it may be worth, because you can invite your friends, if you're hosting, you can invite friends from Steam. So I think that's the only way around to sort of make sure you had a consistent lobby.
Yeah.
Bauer. Streamer.
See, a pirate shoots tear gas. Regularly on fire, literally. Smoke monster three, can match up on size. Two, really clumsy, one. Though.
Superfight.
Fighters are fight. Drunk. Oh!
Okay.
Go with the smoke monster, though.
Okay. Here's the thing, right? The fighters are drunk. The pirates are always drunk, so it really doesn't matter. They're used to it. They're still going to be fine with that. You know, they can shoot tear gas. All that's going to do is that's going to dilute the smoke monster a bit. We're on fire, sure. Once we've shot the smoke monster with the tear gas, we're going to just walk into that cloud of smoke and set the whole thing on fire. We're all on fire. The smoke's going to burn faster. We're going to be the ultimate winner. We're going to die shortly after that, but we're going to be the winner.
Hey, you listen to me. I'm a smoke monster, okay? And I may be just a little drunk. I'm just a little drunk. Sorry. Excuse me, Mr. Pope. You know, we're doing a thing here. But it doesn't matter how big you are, Mr. Pope, because I will affect your lungs with my smoke. You can't just tell me that you're gonna beat me, the smoke monster. That was terrible, and I apologize.
Look, they're pirates. You know, if you've got pirates, it's gonna be pirates. But the thing with pirates, right, they're wily. You know, but they're also democratic. Let's be clear here, they're democratic. We are only one pirate, sadly. But, drunk, we're used to it, as I said. The tear gas, though, the tear gas is going to mess you up. What happens if two parts of your smoke just get thrown all the way, you know, all the way to the other end? What if we separate your smoke? You're going to disintegrate into nothing.